Well, you know, when Phil went through his bad time with that, when he didn't have the Lord in those 10 years, you know, well, when I stuck with him, then everybody was mad at me because they said, leave him, leave him, leave him. And I said, no, my grandmother taught me to stay because that was what you were supposed to do. And you just pray and, you know, God will fix it eventually.
Are you glad you did?
Yes. Are you glad I did?
Yeah.
Thank you.